It could be a lifesaver, but at the very least, it gives you peace of mind. A 10-minute screening that shows you if you're at risk for a heart attack, a stroke, or more. Here's vascular surgeon Dr. Aaron Hurd.
Every 30 seconds, an American has a heart attack. Every 30 seconds, an American will have a stroke. Vascular disease is a leading cause of both stroke and heart attack. One of the ways that we can prevent strokes, heart attacks, ruptures of aneurysms, even loss of limb is a non-invasive, non-radiating ultrasound technology that we utilize to scan your arteries themselves in your neck, in your abdomen, and your lower extremities.
Here we are in the exam room for an AngioScreen. It's non-invasive and painless, and includes an ultrasound of your carotid artery, an EKG of your heart, a screening for peripheral artery disease, and another ultrasound scan that is searching for abdominal aortic aneurysms.
Within a few minutes, you'll have actual images of the arteries in your neck and your abdomen and your legs. You'll be able to take those to your physician to review them. If you have severe disease, we can obviously follow that long term or work it up more intensively to kind of determine your risk based on your disease pattern.
This is what your results look like, an easy to understand printout. We'll also give you a CD to take to your doctor's office. Our goal is to get you to be proactive about your health. Now, most of us think of heart attacks and strokes, but aneurysms aren't as well known, and they can be just as deadly.
They have a potential lethal result, and large majority of them, I believe it's 80%, present without any symptoms at all. And so it's essential to have some form of diagnostic screen if you are in fact at high risk.
So in about 10 minutes, you get a snapshot of your health. We hope you'll take advantage of this opportunity to learn more about your vascular health.